are trying to help migrants integrate. And migrants is important. According to Mr. Shaw, it's actually quite concerned that a lot of times we forget basic human rights. And we make force to this for God's sake.
The core of every policy must be basic human rights. What is the physical code? What is the health of the issue of open schools for migrants? When it comes to the basic work, when it comes to the basic rights to vote, when it comes to the basic rights to compete for a job. And that is my point. When we start thinking or making central for every policy basic human rights, then we can talk about about integration. Thank you.